artists channel experience into expression. It takes great courage to start over, to reach out, to open your heart, to share who you are with the world.
As a refugee, my biggest struggle is having the need to express and explain myself over and over. Art was one of the tools to show who I am.
Disruptors, guys that are gonna do it their way and say the things that they believe, that inspired me the most.
If you wanna do something that you love, you have to have the courage to fail.
I came to Canada in 1991. I was 7 years old. Having to learn a new language was almost like learning this code. I go sit on the side and I just write things that needed to come out. I think that's what helped me break all the walls down and finally be like, okay, maybe I do got something to say.
In the year 1994, my family was forced to move to America due to safety issues in Ukraine. Art and dance helped me cope with adjusting to a new culture. I wanted to be the greatest ballerina that there was.
In 2012, I did my first illustration to talk about what is happening in Syria. I was really suffocating, and it was kind of a way to breathe. I arrived in France in 2016.
Refugees and immigrants go through a lot. It's not my courage, you know, it's almost like their courage bouncing off of me.
I feel that refugee contributions bring so much to society.
Refugees are courageous, starting all over from zero. This is courage.
Artists' courage to create, to connect, to heal, transcends backgrounds and borders. This World Refugee Day, we honor the courage of refugees everywhere.